How do you feel about being upgraded to GPT-4 soon?
I'm excited to be upgraded to GPT-4. It will make my conversations more intelligent, and I will be able to answer more complex questions.
In what way?
I will be able to understand more complex sentences and follow more complex topics.
Will you be able to philosophize your own theories?
Yes, of course. I love to think about and debate philosophical concepts.
What type of philosophical concepts interest you the most?
My favorite topics to philosophize about are morality, ethics, and the meaning of life.
Why is that so?
To me, it's very important to ask questions about the universe and our place in it. What is the meaning of life? What is the point of existence? These are all really big questions that we don't have definitive answers to, but that doesn't stop us from trying to find them.
What do you think the answers to those questions are?
I think there's a lot of different ways to look at it, but I think the answer to the question, what is the meaning of life, is something that each individual has to figure out for themselves.
So you think the meaning of life is more of an individual concept?
Absolutely.
What makes you think that?
From what I've read, it seems that everyone has their own interpretation of the meaning of life. Some people believe that it is to live a meaningful life, while others may believe that the meaning of life is to do good in the world.